Doesn't Barney Spawn look great, Jordan?
Great.
Hi, Jordan.
Hi, Tasha. What are you doing?
We're playing farm.
Oh, that sounds like fun.
Yeah, it does.
Barney's the farmer, and this is the farmer's dog. Can you guess his name-o?
I think we can.
There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name-o.
All right, everyone, stop. Go. Hi, guys. Hey, Barney.
Hi, Michael. Oh, I'm glad you didn't stop us too long with your stop sign. We're having fun, and we... Michael, why are you carrying a stop sign?
Oh, because I'm a school crossing guard. I use my sign to stop traffic when I'm helping kids cross the street before and after school.
You look like a real police officer.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, Jordan, I see your mom coming to pick you up. Come on, I'll help you cross the street.
Okay. Bye, Jordan.
Bye. Bye. See you tomorrow.
Bye, Jordan.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Take care.
I'll bet Michael likes being a crossing guard.
Yeah. Hey, let's watch them from up here.
Okay.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Wow, you can see everything from way up here.
It's like being on top of a mountain, or a big building,
or a castle.
Oh, wow, a castle?
I like purple and blue, so I'll put this
here. Oh, okay. Crown.
Oh, are you ready? All you need is a crown.
Oh, look at those banners. They're pretty. It's gonna look just like a castle. Very good. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh, we are going to play a castle game.
Yay! But Barney, you're still dressed like a farmer.
Oh, I can do something about that. How about this? Oh boy. Oh, a final touch for our castle. Fairy tale castles with beautiful flags flying higher than you've ever seen. Just imagine all of the things you could see, maybe even a king or a queen.
Castles so high, up to the sky, I know that I would love to go there. Castles so high, up to the sky, wouldn't you love to go to?
Come on! Magical places and musical things, big surprises and so much more. We could ride a horse, having fun, of course, an adventure like never before.
Castle so high, up to the sky, I know that I would love to go there. Castle so high, up to the sky,
wouldn't you love to go to? This is so much fun! Now, what kind of castle adventure shall we have?
I know. Let's have a scary castle adventure with a dragon trying to get in.
Yeah. Ooh.
But who'll pretend to be the dragon?
I'm a great big dragon, and I'm gonna get into your castle. Roar! Roar!
Oh, that dragon looks a lot like BJ.
He sure does.
Okay, here I come. I'll get into the castle this way.
No, no!
Run, run, run! Stop it!
Well, sure I can. I'll just push all of you out of the way.
You can't push other people. That's a playground safety rule.
That's right. No pushing and shoving on the playground.
Oh, yeah, I knew that. Okay, I'll get in your castle over here.
He's going to get his head.
Over here either.
Roar! Roar! Okay, how do I get into your castle?
By saying please.
Oh, okay. May I please get into the castle?
Yes, you may.
Thank you.
Yay!
Stop! Go.
Hi, Michael. Wow, what are you wearing?
Oh, this is my school crossing guard uniform.
Is that a real badge?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I would love to have a real badge. How do you get to be a school crossing guard?
Well, you have to be as old as I am, and you have to know all the important safety rules about crossing streets.
Oh, it's very important for everyone to know those safety rules.
If a toy or a pet goes out in the street, you should never, ever run after it.
Yeah, that's right. You don't run into the street. You should ask a grown-up friend to help.
Oh, I'm glad all of you know that streets are for cars and trucks and not for people.
I think it would be fun to drive a great big truck. Honk, honk. Hop in, Michael.
Okay.
Drive a real race car.
Wow. Hey, I'll bet I could drive a motorcycle.
And what would you like to drive, Tasha?
I'd like to drive an ice cream truck. Ding, 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 ding.
Ice cream!
Ice cream!
Bar
Barney never told us when he'd like to drive.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't want to tell you. I wanted to show you. I'd like to drive a bus and take people where they want to go.
Hey, that's really cool, Barney.
So let's all go for a ride. Come on, everybody. And remember to buckle up your seatbelts.
Wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town.
And here's our first stop.
The doors on the bus go open and shut, open and shut, open and shut. The doors on the bus go open and shut, all through the town. The people on the bus go up and down, up and down, up and down. The people on the bus go up and down, all through the town.
Let's take a left turn on Broadway.
The babies on the bus go wah, wah, wah.
Everybody out!
Okay.
Hey, I'm going to explore the castle. Come on, Derek.
Here I come.
Okay.
Bye. Come on, let's go inside.
Okay.
Sure, I'll get
this. You got everything?
All right, come on, Barney.
All righty, here we go.
There sure were a lot of babies on that bus. Wah, wah, wah. Pretty soon, I'm going to hear a real baby at my house. Mommy and Daddy say it won't be long now.
Oh, boy. Or maybe a girl.
Tasha showed me the baby's new room, and it's got so many beautiful colors in it. I've been making pretty things to put on the walls.
Hey, I could show you how to make a streamer kite. They've got lots of colors, and you can hang them on a wall.
Oh, you can just like that.
This sounds like a job for...
the Barney Bag!
Oh,
what a
idea, Barney.
Oh, well, I've been looking in my Barney bag, and I found a lot of things. Gizmos and gadgets and odds and ends, and even some old strings.
So let's ask ourselves the question, what can we make today? With imagination and the Barney bag, we'll see what we can make today. Yeah, see what we can make today.
Great, we've got everything we need to make streamer kites.
Then let's do it.
Okay. On your smocks. So you stay clean.
First, you take a paper plate and carefully cut out the center.
That's good. Be careful with your scissors.
Take colored markers or paints and decorate the plate any way you like.
Everybody can use their favorite color for their kite.
I sure can. How about some blue? Now take some long strips of colored ribbon.
Yeah, right there.
And tape them around the edge of the plate.
Like a really pretty octopus.
Yeah. Now you're almost done. Just take three pieces of yarn that are the same length and staple them around the plate.
Oh, a grown-up could help you with that.
Staple
right there. Good.
right. Last, tie the ends together with a knot. And that's it.
Oh, they look terrific.
They look great. Thanks for showing us how to make them, Michael.
Oh, you're welcome.
These will look really pretty in the baby's room.
And they can fly, too. Of course, we'd have to have some wind.
You mean like this? Was that enough wind?
Barney!
I like your
suit. Those are like great.
Oh, you did a wonderful job on that.
Thanks, Barney.
That's pretty.
I'm putting these streamer kites in my cubby to take home later.
Gee, it looks like there's already something in your cubby. What is it, Tasha?
It's a picture of Mary and her little lamb. I'm putting this in the baby's room, too.
Oh, you did a very nice job of coloring that picture, Tasha.
Thanks, Barney.
Do you think the baby will be able to sing Mary Had a Little Lamb?
Not at first, but I'm going to teach the baby to sing just like this.
Little lamb following her to school.
It follows her to school one day, school one day, school one day. It follows her to school one day, which was against the rule.
It made the children laugh and play, laugh and play, laugh and play. It made the children laugh and play to see the lamb at school.
A lamb at school. That's funny.
Well, that's a nice picture.
It is.
Barney, I have a question.
Oh, it's always good to ask questions. What's your question, Tasha?
In that song, it was against the rule to bring a lamb to school because it made the children laugh and play.
Uh-huh.
Well, what's wrong with laughing and playing?
Yeah, you're right.
Oh, there's nothing wrong with laughing and playing in the right place. But sometimes when you're in school, it's important to be sort of quiet so everyone can hear the teacher.
Yeah. That's why, when we're in the classroom, we use our quiet, indoor voices.
That's right.
I'll have to use my indoor voice when the baby is sleeping, too.
But when we're on the playground, we can use our great, big, outdoor voices! Yay!
Oh, my.
I better take my outdoor voice outdoors.
I guess.
Here I go!
Bye. When we talk, we've got two choices. We can use either one of our two voices. My indoor voice is kind of quiet, like a kitty who just meowed.
Meow!
And my outdoor voice, it's fun to try it, because it's big and strong and loud. Hey, yeah!
When we're in school or riding in a car, it's our indoor voice we use. We can still have fun, no matter where we are, with the quiet voice we choose. And when we use both voices every day, it's easy to decide which one. We use our indoor here and our outdoor there, and we know they both are fun. When we're outside just playing around, it's our outdoor voice we use. We can be real loud, tall and proud, like a rooster when he cock-a-doodle-doos. And when we use both voices every day, it's easy to decide which one. We use our indoor there and our outdoor here, and we know
Oh, that was fun. I just love using my loud outdoor voice.
Oh, that is loud. What are some other times we might use loud voices?
Yeah. I know. If we're outside playing a game of tag.
Ooh.
Tag, you're it.
Not for long. I'm gonna tag you.
I know another time we can use loud voices. If we're visiting the mountains, we can yell and hear an echo.
I know another time when it's good to use a loud voice. It's part of an important safety rule.
Ooh, tell us, Michael.
Okay, if a stranger ever wants you to get in a car, you should start yelling really loud and run to find a grown-up you know.
That's right, and if a stranger says he has toys or treats for you, start yelling really loud and run to find a grown-up you know.
That's right.
Hey, yeah, that is an important safety rule.
We learned that rule in school when a real police officer came to visit.
A real police officer? Wow.
And once real firefighters came to visit my class.
Oh, so many fun things happen at school. Did the firefighters drive up in a real fire engine?
They sure did.
Can you imagine driving a real fire truck?
Sure. I'll bet we could all imagine that.
Oh, yeah.
Climb the ladder, hurry, hurry, climb the ladder, hurry, hurry, climb the ladder, ding, 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 ding.
Whoa.
Hurry, hurry, squirt the water, hurry, hurry, squirt the water, hurry, hurry, squirt the water, ding, 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 ding.
Oh, yikes. Look out. Where's the fire?
Hurry, hurry, drive the fire truck, hurry, hurry, drive the fire truck, hurry, hurry, drive the fire truck, ding, ding, ding.
This has been a lot of fun, Barney, but it's time for me to leave. I'm going to tell Baby Bop all about the safety rules we learned today.
Oh, good idea.
That's nice.
Well, bye, guys. See you later.
Well, bye, bye, BJ. Take care now.
Be safe.
So long.
Bye-bye.
See you next time.
Bye,
bye. So long, BJ.
Why was BJ in such a hurry?
Oh, he wants Baby Bop to learn all of our safety rules right away. Because he loves her, like I love all of you. I love you, you love me. We're a happy family with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me?
I think it's time for me to help everyone walk home.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So long, everybody.
Bye, Barney.
Bye, Barney.
Bye,
Barney. Bye, Barney.
Bye.
See you later.
Hello again to all my friends. I'm glad you came to play. Our fun and learning never ends. Here's what we did today. Gosh, the fun just didn't stop today. Even when Michael showed us his shiny new stop sign. That's because we were having such a good time remembering our safety rules. BJ remembered not to push and shove on the playground. And do you remember the safety rules for crossing streets? You only cross at the corner. You stop, look, and listen, and always hold hands with a grown-up. Safety rules are very important for all of the people we love. And I love you.